click here to subscribe.
Let's talk about the Jurassic times where the dinosaurs came into their prime. Let's talk about the Jurassic time where the climate was warm, it was wet, not dry. Some of them were big, some of them were small. Other dinosaurs were very tall. Some of them had wings, some of them had claws. Lots of dinosaurs like to walk on all fours.
Can you guess the mystery dinosaur? It was a large plant-eating dinosaur. Its name means roof lizard. It has plates and spikes down the back of its body. It's a Stegosaurus. Well done if you got it right.
Let's talk about the Jurassic land. Lush vegetation spreading up to the sands. Let's talk about the Jurassic times. There was no grass yet, but there were ferns and pines. Some of them had armor, some of them had plates. Some theropods had horns on their face. Some of them were fast, some of them were slow. Some of them glided down below.
Can you guess the mystery dinosaur? It's a medium-sized theropod, a two-legged meat-eater. Its jaw resembles that of a crocodile. It has two crests on its head. It's a Dilophosaurus. Well done if you got that tricky one right.
Let's talk about the Jurassic seas. There were more sea animals than previously. Let's talk about the Jurassic times where the sea level was really high. Some of them ate plants, some of them ate meat. Some had both meat and plants it could eat. Some had long necks, some had long tails. It's known that not all dinosaurs had scales.
Can you guess the mystery dinosaur? It's a type of sauropod, a four-legged large herbivore. It's famous for its very long neck. It's the longest dinosaur that ever lived. It's a Diplodocus. Well done if you got that one right.
Let's talk about the Jurassic skies, where these new dinosaurs called birds could fly. Let's talk about the Jurassic times, where some dinosaurs could also glide.
We have many more videos. Please check them out. And don't forget to subscribe.